It's an honor to be presenting an award in a category that includes such incredible actors.
And here are the nominees for Best Supporting Actor in a Motion Picture. Jim Broadbent, Iris.
Steve Buscemi, Ghost World.
Hayden Christensen, Life is a House.
Ben Kingsley, Sexy Beast.
And Jude Law, AI, Artificial Intelligence.
About everything you can't do, and you can tell him not to look at you.
This feels too weird. When you're inside
out, I don't even try. It's working.
Sam, did you hear Josh got arrested? His parents took his car and they're making him ride a bike all summer.
This is like a pastime with people. Go away.
Look, I've seen lots of people. It's not a big thing for me.
Okay, could you hand me a towel? I'm getting out.
I'm coming in.
I don't want you to.
Why are you so uptight?
I'm not. I don't even know what that means.
Look, it just means I'm gonna shampoo my hair and, say hello.
Hand me a towel, please.
You don't have to stay.
First scene, I think, is a little intense. You know, it's an interesting way to introduce a character.
How different was this from making the Star Wars movies that had tons of special effects?
It's a completely different way of making a film and developing a character. But both had their merits. You know, each was a great learning experience for me, and I felt like I've grown as an actor because of each.
Do you think that you're going to look more towards sci-fi or drama in your future projects?
I'd say just good stories, you know, good character-driven stories for the most part.